So, thanks to this fantastic film, Close Encounters of the Third Kind, it's safe to say that a pretty random person gives the scope to some random individual. They have an excellent grasp on the concept of UFOs, aliens, and the world, so it seems to have embraced the idea that we're not alone. Now, I gotta give credit to Steven Spielberg and Close Encounters, but we also need to give credit to Chris Carter and the
Store.